this song was written. Okay, my wife's got these two new friends, and she's here tonight, so she, you know, it's not. So she's got these two new friends, and she wants me to meet them. Very important. I gotta be at dinner at 8:30. Not a problem, honey. You can count on me. So I stop off at this place where I stop off sometimes to meet some of my friends in preparation for meeting her friends. And I knew I was running a little bit behind, and I checked my watch, and it was 3:00 in the morning. And I don't know how that works on the beach in Virginia, but at my house, I'm a dead man, all right? But see, in my inebriated wisdom, I got a plan. And I take off my boots at the front door, and I go slithering down the hallway like a cat. And I slip into the bed. I keep waiting for that, you know, that thing that hurts. And just this one time, no, she wasn't mad at me, honestly. See, she wasn't mad because she wasn't there. And y'all laughing like that kind of hurts my feelings. I lost a tree on a Friday night. She'd be getting restless, and I knew.